Okay. He's quite good at that cutting turnaround. Some really great exercises for horses that you want to get on their hind. You want to get them on their hind quarter, or if they've perhaps been racing a little in their mind, so it'll really slow them down. It's an exercise that's hard physically and mentally. I mean, being naturally built with a hind quarter that's bigger than their toe, he's really good at it. Terrific. Thanks for that.